Sew the body and the head together. Stitch holes correspond 1 to 1. After you finish, conceal the yarn tail. Next, sew numb the tail of the dinosaur ear. Sew the tail between rounds 24 and 29, down from the top. Right in the middle of the back. Leave a hole to stuff with cotton. after you finish. Also conceal the yarn too. Sew the arms between rounds 20 and 22 down from the top. Space them about 9 stitches apart by lateral symmetry. Sew the feet between rounds 28 and 31, spacing them about 7 stitches apart by lateral symmetry. Sew the 5 spines evenly across the back. Insert the eyes between rounds 9 and 10 of the head. Space them about 13 stitches apart by lateral symmetry. Sew the loving heart between rounds 9 and 12 down from the top, about 2 stitches behind the eyes, by lateral symmetry. Sew the blush between rounds 9 and 12 from the top, about 2 stitches behind the eyes. Bilateral symmetry. Sew the bow tie between two arms.